Great moments in this business, you know, whatever it is. It's obviously friendships and moments, so you store it up for next time.
We have four drunkards, help for the heroes, display team.
I need to remember things.
Jump for the heroes, display team. Jump for the heroes, display team. And I will be shortly handing you over to Rachel, who's an expert on these things. I don't know much about free. I was always thrown out. I was always thrown out of aircraft, you know, complaining. I never did it voluntarily.
Just for the money.
Hey, hang on. Make sure my glasses are on.
Rachel, they're all yours.
Mark.
Hey.
Hello, Mark. How are you doing?
Are you glad to be here, Brian?
I'm absolutely ecstatic. It's a wonderful experience meeting these fellow paramedics and the parachute regiment.
It's pretty windy out there, so it has been touch and go pretty much all day whether this will take place or not, but we're going to give it a go. The rules and regulations regarding parachute displays are quite rigid, and specifically towards the wind. We can't jump if the wind goes over 20 knots. So we looked at the anemometer earlier, easy for me to say, and it definitely did not go over 20 knots. So we're going on the reading of 18 knots, which is what we had over in the towards my left there. That is where the guys are going to be landing. They're not going to be landing where the helicopter is now, purely because we have the building in the way. And what happens is the wind is coming from that direction. So as they come in, they're going to be coming into still air, and then they get turbulence just because that building is in the way. We did ask them to knock it down, but apparently that was an unreasonable request. So they will be landing over here. If you can see me, I'm facing the arena, so they'll be landing towards my left. And hopefully that's going to be the safer option for them. The question is,
they might land on the fence.
Obviously now is no longer, and never was, a target for their landing. So just let me know, if you're looking in that direction, you're going to be wrong.
Thank you.
for the drop. Hidden away. They're ready to go up. There we are. There we go.
Hey, how are you doing? Showing off, because I was supposed to have a helicopter today, and didn't get the opportunity.